one big pot of water. Then when it's cold already, you put it inside the fridge. When you want to bathe the time corn, you put it on the top. The top.
Mm. And then mix it.
Then mix it. It works.